He's moved into the ruck now, but when he's at centre half forward, he's playing a bit of a roving role and getting in up, you know, well and truly up the ground to give support to the ruckman.
And he won that knockdown for the clearance as well. Sheldon, Luke Thompson in front, McGrath having influence. Power runs to 45, kickable by his standards.
Great
and
goal.
He nails it. For the first time today, the Lions are in front.